Dear friends, I am Aditya Ratwani. Today you will see my video of Minecraft, how to create a microwave oven and a refrigerator. Okay, please press the like button and do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Let's start the video. We will require black concrete, white concrete, iron trapdoors, node block, lever, hopper, black carpet, redstone repeater, redstone comparator, furnace, redstone dust. We'll require raw chicken and 64 coal blocks. Let's take it. First, we'll create microwave oven. Now, we'll put a iron trapdoor over here. Put a lever and activate it. We'll do the same from this side. Put the lever, activate it. Now we will take 1, 2, 3 and 4 blocks. I have taken it from first only. We'll break these. So, first you will take hopper. Hopper. Put one hopper over here. Then we'll break this hopper. First, we'll put a hopper over here. Then press shift button and again put a hopper over here. We'll break this block. We'll break this block and then we'll put a furnace over here. Now we'll put coal in it and our furnace is ready. Now what we'll do is we will put a node block over here. Press shift and put a hopper over here. We'll break the node block. We'll take a dropper then. Where's my dropper? Oh. We also need a dropper. We need a dropper. And then again we'll press shift and put a hopper like this. Now to make the dropper work, first we will put a comparator over here, a redstone repeater. Let me break these blocks. We'll also require a redstone. Sorry, 1 minute. Now we'll put redstone over here and we'll attach it to the over here. Now we'll break this block. One more block. We'll take a grass block. Take a grass block because node block works only on grass block. Okay, so our microwave oven is ready. Now we'll fill this up. We will put one more dropper over here. First we'll get down, come over here, press shift and put one more dropper. Then we will fill the area with black concrete. This. Now you will need some black carpets. We'll put the black carpets. We'll again press shift and put a black carpet on it. Now it is complete. Now we'll require an iron trapdoor and we'll require another trapdoor, which is dark oak trapdoor. We'll break this. Yeah, we'll put a iron trapdoor over here like this, and now we will press shift button again, put a dark oak trapdoor on it. So our microwave oven is ready. Now we'll take chicken. We have took a chicken. I'll throw it. Oh, sorry, my mistake. I put something else. Now we'll throw the chicken and we'll put it. Light will blink. And in few minutes, our chicken would be ready. Wait for some time. 1 minute. So 1 minute, I did something. So I have updated it that we will only put one dropper over here. Go spider, go. Don't disturb us. We will put a white concrete over here. Then let me take carpet, black carpet. Press shift button and put the carpet on. We'll put the carpet on it. Again we'll put it and see. It is done. Now we will take the chicken, throw it and start. And see, we got it. So our microwave oven is ready. Now we will make a refrigerator. Now we will put a white concrete on it and fill this area. Now we'll take a iron door . We will also need a lever. Now we will break this and 1 minute I'll put it. I have put it the door. Now it is ready. Now we will put a lever over here. 1 minute we'll put a chicken in this and then restart it. See, it is happening. Open and we are getting our chicken. We can put this anywhere. If you want, you can put the lever over here also. Like when you will press the button, I'll show you. And chicken will come. Oh, 1 minute, the chicken is finished. And we'll get to the sorry, we will have to put this over here only because this is also connecting the dropper. So we can also put a button over here. We'll put this and we'll receive a chicken. Like, I'll show you once again. A chicken came out like this. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, press the like button and do not forget to subscribe it. Thank you.